Are you done yet? Are you done yet?
No.
What have you been doing all morning?
Taking care of animals. Just sat down.
Well, you gotta learn to divide yourself into two or three people and do it all at one time.
Yes, dear.
Now I'll go back to listening to my iPod and leaving you alone. So my husband is flashing me his belly and his back while I'm listening to Keith Urban. And I'm a big Keith Urban fan.
Well, what does that have to do with me? And my back.
Well, this is a family-rated show, so I can't say it on here. But let's just say that, I get a little excited when I listen to Keith Urban. Well, hurry your butt up, mister! How's it going? Give us good news.
I've got 6 minutes.
Lie to us. Lie to your fans.
I have 6 minutes of vlog. It's good. Turn that off because I need to show you.
Okay.
So how are you feeling?
Like something the dog dragged in, or the cat dragged in, whatever that saying is.
I think it's the dog. Well, I bought you your soup.
I know, thank you, I ate it all.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just tired of being sick all the time.
I know, baby.
I hate it. Okay, so... apparently, when I bubble wrap myself, I'm gonna have to bubble wrap my entire face as well. And just leave a little hole for me to breathe through. And maybe just a thin layer over my eyes to see through. Because I came in and I was gonna start working on that again, which was hanging up over there. And when I went to tape up the next page that I finished, the whole thing came crashing down and hit me in the eye, and now I have a paper cut on my eye.
Maybe I can get...
or in my eye.
Maybe I can get Jake Gyllenhaal to lend you his bubble from when he did Bubble Boy. And you could be Bubble Girl.
Do we have a pirate?
I'm sure we can find one. I mean, we'll just go to one of the Halloween stores right now and get you an eye patch.
Does it look red?
You gotta open it first.
I can't. It's about as far as I can open it.
Yeah, it's red.
But it's not bleeding.
Good. So we didn't have to get the pirate patch out for Val. Her eye seems
all
to
better.
Be okay.
Still a little burns bit of panic. A little, but...
So, we're gonna... Val's doing some work for
I
Megan.
I didn't know I went back to college!
So, Sheldon over here is putting some physics questions up on the board. On the big whoop-de-doo, whatever this thing's called. I offered to do it. Kind of. Because it's very difficult for me to write with my right hand because... I'm a little shorthanded.
Hey, you can do shorthand.
Oh, yeah, I can do shorthand. No one can read it, but... Alrighty.
You're funny.
I know I am. Yep.
Tell Lucy it's your fault that she's missing something in her package.
It's Val's fault that you're missing something in your package. Her biggest mistake was giving it to me to... So... something got... it actually fell out of the envelope into my truck. It actually went into the little pocket in the side of the door. so it needs to go out.
You'll be getting another envelope.
Yep. So. Okay. So for 2 days now, Boomer has been sitting here staring under the refrigerator. So I'm going to try and figure out what it is that's under the refrigerator that's got his attention. So what's under here, buddy? Huh? What is it you're seeing? Huh? Buddy.
What is it?
I don't know. He just scared the cat. I see a giant dust bunny. And that's about it. Great big old giant dust bunny. Maybe it's just the noise that's bugging you. What do you think, Boom Boom?
His ball's not under there?
No. I have no idea what it is. Needs a serious dusting. But that's about it. Boomer, mystery unsolved.
Hey, everybody! Guess what time it is?
I don't know, what time is it?
Time for Kevin to get a feeding!
I'm always getting those. So, let's...
Time for shout-outs!
Yay!
So, yeah, spasmodic.
Spasmodic.
So, yeah, Rex, and Dana!
Oh, yeah.
Pisa!
We're just funning with you. You're the one who was all upset about saying it. We just piled on.
But... I think it's really funny because you're just like me. You know how when Kevin and I switched spots and he was me and he would be talking and then he would all of a sudden go, squirrel! Because I have ADD and I can't concentrate.
You have OCD, not ADD.
Well, also, when I'm doing the vlog, I can't, like, stay focused. I'm, like, all over the place.
She's just like that normally.
And you're doing it too. But I love the so yeah thing. And I think you really should put a quarter in a jar. Get yourself a little jar and write so yeah on it. And every time you say so yeah, put a quarter in it. You'll save yourself up a little bit of money there, girl, and then you can go shopping. But
she still wants to go to Vegas, so you can just send it
to her. So yeah, you can send it to me. So yeah. But everybody, please go by and check out Dana Bisaw's channel. It is really, really amusing, and she is so just so darn cute. Go check her out. Give her thumbs up and subscribe to her channel. Want to get her built up just like we did with Katie Caroline. Another person we don't advertise enough for is Lucy Macy Blue Bones. We say her name so very often because she is married to Mr. Phineas J. Bones back here.
But she has her own channel. She has videos.
Right, she has her own channel and she has lots of videos up. Go by and check her out too, guys. Subscribe, give her thumbs up. So, anyway, spasmodic.
Yeah, I don't think I'll ever get my garage back, but one of these days, if I find a rusty Pinto in there, I wouldn't be surprised.
But the garage is my woodworking shop. Not that I have done any woodworking in a long time, because...
Your woodworking shop.
Yes.
Alright.
Yes.
Alright.
But I just don't trust myself with any equipment, with my illnesses and my accident-prone life right now. I just gave myself a paper cut inside my eye, and it burns.
Are you going to jump on my lap? Is that what you're planning on doing? This is a tall order. Can you do it? There it is.
And Rex, 25059, he wanted to know if we're ready for Halloween.
No.
Heck no. We start decorating this house at the beginning of September.
Usually. But
we haven't even gone to brew our beer yet. The band hasn't been rehearsing yet. We haven't even gotten the decorations out of the attic yet. We are so far behind. But it's all my fault because I had surgery, and since I've had surgery, I've fallen, and yada, yada, yada.
Gravity checks.
Yeah, it's just been one thing after another. And I don't know what to do, but we're going to have a party, even if the house does not get decorated. We are having a Halloween party this year. And I want to say thanks to Mom McLean. She says that no matter how bad of shape I'm in, I don't know how to say this. No matter how miserable I'm feeling or how much pain I'm in or whatever, I always, always make it a point to make sure I get out here to do my vlogs, because it is very important for me to make sure I put a smile on every single one of your faces at least once a day. Give you guys a good little laugh. Make them a whole bar shake. So, thanks, Mom McLean, for saying that, and I hope everybody does get a little smile or a giggle out of everything we do at least once. So.
Is that it?
Did I say my time for community shout-outs yet?
Just, that was the regular stuff?
That was the regular stuff.
The regular stuff.
Time for neighborhood community shout-outs!
Okay. You're gonna dance again?
No, what do you want to do? What do you want to do?
Just do your thing.
Just do my thing?
We'll just run in over top of all this noise.
Okay.
Alright. Say your thing.
How about you tell me a Halloween story?
Once upon a time.
You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you. Thank you all. We love you. Thumbs up, and we will see you all tomorrow.